Hey guys, what's up? It's 1255 here from Let's Play the Nation, and holy but Jesus Christ, seizure mode activated! Okay.
Alright, hey, it's Skater.
And Skater is with me.
Yep. Yay.
I just took a picture of Skater on accident.
Yay.
So we're gonna start a Minecraft mode because that's so original. Nobody has ever played Minecraft before and recorded it and put it on YouTube, right, Skater? We're the first.
I think we are.
Totally. We're playing on 1.5 in case you're watching this in the distant future and you're like, 1.5 was the gayest patch ever. I'm playing on 1.6. Ugh. Alright, so I'm gonna start.
Crevice.
You mean ravine? I'm gonna get this roses, actually.
Actually, I got the rose and it's going down.
So am I.
Did you survive?
Yeah. There's water down here.
Yeah, it hasn't loaded in for me, so I don't know where the water is. Can you stand in it?
Yeah, I am standing in it right now.
Okay, good. Oh, I almost died.
All right. You did. You somehow almost missed that. And you have a shitty server that spawns us in with stone items, so, I mean, checks.
That's just the default bucket settings. I could probably change that, but...
Yeah, change it to diamond stuff. Shit, alright, almost lost my roses there. Oh shit.
That would have been great. I mean, that would have sucked.
Challenge accepted. Yeah.
Cool. What's going on over there? Are you
parkour?
Off?
I made it over.
No,
dude, that was parkour. You'll see it later in the video. The one that you're gonna be in.
So you mean this one that we're recording right now?
Yeah, this one.
Am I really gonna be in that one? Oh Jesus!
Are you really that bad that you couldn't make it over here?
No. I'm trying to get the iron over there.
Oh no, dude, I got it.
No, I got it. No. As long as the water doesn't push me, I got it. It's all mine. My iron.
I already broke it for you. Seizure time activated. Holy shit!
I broke the other one.
I just got okay.
We came down here without.
Torches, yeah.
Yeah.
We built this city.
We should go back and get some wood.
No, we do not turn around. We are Boy Scouts.
I'm turning around.
But we're men. Hey, Skater, go swimming. Go swimming.
Hey, I'm not going.
But I want you to go swim. Jesus Christ, I could have died there. Okay.
Yes, you are, but did I do? Okay, this is.
So I'm inside of you. That's not good.
I like to be inside of you.
Well, I don't.
I don't know how much I'd like you inside of me, but I like me inside of me.
I bet you do, loser. I'm out of here. Peace. Anticipation! Anticipation!
I don't even know how to get this to the surface. Oh, okay, this is gonna take a little. Hey! Hey! you're an asshole.
Yeah, I am. Find that out from day one. Oh shit, I just fucked myself.
Did you fall in the lava?
No, I accidentally misplaced the block, but that's okay now.
What?
I got out, loser. Hey, I'll throw you some help. There's some dirt, loser. Play with that for an hour. Mom told me that last night, so I grew wheat all over her fucking body. But that made she had a yeast infection. It was really disgusting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know.
Oh fuck, how the hell am I supposed to build a home out of 4 islands that I find over here? And that's 6,000 bajillion cows. I'll build our house out of meat. And not just any meat, orphan meat.
Did you say orifice meat?
Orphan. Like an orphan. You know.
I said orifice.
No, man. There are no fucking trees, Skater. I'm sorry, I can't get wood.
No, just dig into a mountain.
Fine, I'll build us one of those shitty homes. I see a mountain that I want to build into. Oh yeah, I'm gonna build into it so good. Okay, I might have just killed my snow. I'm still alive. What the fuck difficulty is this on? Is it on bitch level? Cause,
no, it's on normal.
Well, so bitch level. Just realized I don't have a pickaxe and I can't build one.
Well, you should, solve that problem.
I can actually, cause there's no fucking trees!
Actually. I found one.
Why don't you give me the goddamn sticks?
I can't do that, Bob.
I don't get that reference at all. Because you know why? Because they ruined Battlefield. But anyway, that's a funny video. You should watch it.
I have watched it.
No, I'm talking to the people that are watching our video. They should stop watching this shitty video and go watch a different one.
That doesn't seem like something our subscribers would do because they're just that loyal.
Definitely. Yeah, I don't know. We have 20 subscribers. That's not too loyal.
We just lost like 3.
We love you. We just gained 3. Come at me.
I don't know where I am, so, hello.
Hi, I'm floating into
nice, there you go.
Yeah, all I can do is the dirt, so.
Hey, take that.
Thanks. This is exactly what I wanted for my birthday, honey. A broken pickaxe! Woo! Yay, Caesar time. Caesar time! So many different Caesars happening! Okay, it's over. I'm gonna have to actually make something called Caesar time and just have some fun music playing during it. Because I've had seizures like 6,000 times in this episode. And by seizure, I mean your world will glitch out and it'll just show me random blocks and then it'll start spamming in and out, in and out, in and out, so I have to, you know.
You should give me some of this stuff. And,
let's see what you're doing.
I shall make a crafting bench.
I can't really give you anything, most
likely. I kind of say that's essential, right?
I'm having a lot of seizures right now. Most likely because it's night and there's too many goddamn mobs. And by that, I mean I can't record. Not kidding. Pretty sure it's every time I go in and out of your body, so I'm gonna stop doing that.
You should,
fuck you. God damn it, stop walking through me! Oh crap, now it's stuck. You see what you did? Skater? Skater? No. No! You're an asshole!
I'm not getting it, so whatever.
Ah, now holding lava! Ah! It's lava into my head! I'm so scared right now. Is it okay to come out? Skater, what the fuck is this doing here?
I don't know. You fucking place it there, you retard.
You get rid of it. It's just floating.
I got something a little better. You probably put your iron in here.
Alright.
We should probably level up the entrance too. It's kind of a retarded entrance.
Yeah, because I had 5 seconds to work on it before you came home, bitch. Don't get yelling at my entrance.
Hey, I was working all day and it was hot out, so don't you be bitching at me yet. Dirty slut.
I won't. Fuck. You're not getting a blowy tonight. I can tell you that right now. You've disproved that you need one.
I have been working all day.
I could give two shits.
And I come home to this.
You come home.
This is what I come home to.
You come home to me, who loves you so dearly and has the time. Who has the time to make you a goddamn house. But no, you're not grateful of anything. You got me a broken pickaxe for my birthday. And now you let me die. Pussy! Thank you.
teach the world to bow and bow.